the short-term forecast for the following areas in Washington, Lower Columbia Basin, and Yakima Valley. Westerly winds gusting to 30 to 40 miles per hour, locally around 45 miles per hour, will cause patchy blowing gust in the Lower Columbia Basin and Yakima Valley this evening. If traveling in this area, be aware of your surroundings in case you encounter blowing gust. Pulling far away from the road as possible is recommended, but make sure it is safe to do so.